The crowd pressed in to see this man who stood condemned to die. The man they once proclaimed as king, they now would crucify. They laid a cross upon his back and pushed him up the road. The path will lead to Calvary. He fell beneath. His head was crowned with thorns. The crowd now jeered and cursed his name, the object of their scorn. He never spoke a word to them, the silent Lamb of God. This man of sorrow bore the cross he chose to carry.
This room.